Yo, what is going on, guys? My name is Genki. Welcome back to a brand new video today. Now, in today's video, this is going to be a little different than you guys have ever seen here on the channel. We are going to be doing a supply drop challenge video with my buddy Flipbart. So the purpose of this video, we are going to be opening up a few supply drops in today's video. And the very first weapon that we unlock, whether it's a pistol, whether it's an assault rifle, whether it's a sniper, whatever it's going to be, is going to be the weapon that we have to use in a domination game. And in that domination game, whoever gets the most amount of kills is going to be the winner. So it's gonna be kind of challenging, man. We could be having some really crazy weapons. I could be using a really overpowered SMG. He could be using an overpowered assault rifle, or he could have a weak SMG, or I could have a weak gun, whatever it could be. It could be very, very challenging. We'll see how it goes. Anyway, before we get into the video though, I want to ask you guys to drop an early like on the video. If we get to 50 likes today, it would really mean a lot. Also, be sure to subscribe to the channel if you guys are new. Also, we're gonna be giving a shout out to the people that found a hidden message in our last video. If you guys want to be featured in a future upload, all you guys need to do, find the hidden message in today's video to possibly be featured next time. Now guys, we are gonna get into the supply drop opening. Let me know down in the comments, who do you guys think is going to win the challenge before you actually see which weapons and what the game that's gonna play first. Let me know who you think is gonna win the challenge. If you're team Genki or if you're team Kurt, let me know that in the comments down below. Anyway, let's get into the supply drop opening now. Let's see what we're gonna play with today. All right, you're going first?
Yeah, I'll go first.
All right, let's see what you get.
Yo, I'll go first.
You're gonna get yourself like a launcher or something like that, and you're just gonna be screwed.
No launchers, no melees are allowed. It's strictly weapons,
not even a
bro.
Melee. Oh,
nah,
come on.
Bro,
you're not trying to go TKO on this.
I'm not.
You're not trying to go TKO.
Not
come
even
on. All right,
close.
Let's see.
All right, here
let's
we go.
Let's see what you're gonna get, man.
First one, give me a weapon.
You're gonna get
right
crap.
Away.
It's gonna nope, nothing.
All right, so
I hope you go through like 20 supply drops
so
just to get this.
So that I actually get something good.
I hope you go through 20 supply drops and not
could,
get me anything yet.
It could take
yet.
A while. It could. My first video, I actually went through like 20 drops, had edited out,
man.
but
not looking good. There's
not
three.
Looking good at
There's
all
three.
Right now. Oh my god, we could be here for an hour, ladies.
I'm getting it. I'm getting the first time. Literally first.
You're gonna get it on your first try. If you don't, call you out.
Oh, what's it?
Oh my god.
I got
a uniform, bro. Come on.
Oh no.
Okay, this is something.
All
right, there it is. M1A1 carbine is what we're using against Genki right there. The little biscuit. You're so screwed on this one, bro. I got the trigger finger of a god
right
now.
That's
right.
Such a god gun. All right,
that's
here
a
we go.
Good gun. All right, so where's Genki at?
We're going rare supply drops.
Right, we're gonna go watch him. Rare supply drops, baby. Let's see.
Oh god,
see
guys.
This first
I'm doing exactly what I told you not to. I told you guys not to open rare supply drops. Oh no, here we go.
This is for the video.
Give me something first drop, first drop, first drop, first drop, first drop, first drop.
Nah,
I thought there was an epic in there. This is gonna take forever.
You're
come on,
get
man.
Smacked, dog.
Alright.
Let's go.
Here we go, here we go, here we go. Ooh. Okay, here's an epic.
20 minutes. I mean, you kind of needed it. You're trying
me.
To level up now, right?
No. That's weapon XP. All right, here we go. We got an epic.
Okay.
All right, here we go. This is it. This is it. This is going to be... This man is that it's a duplicate, so it's Woo! Not even it's something I already had. All right, guys, well, there's not much that we really can do here with this setup, but what we do have, the resistance division here to make it seem a little easier. We'll be able to see where their enemies are since we're gonna have to get up and close and personal to them. We'll have the ping on, we'll be able to know where they are. So that's the first thing. Number two, we have the shifty basic training, which is what you get with the resistance division, because you know what, man, we're gonna need a lot of ammo here with this pistol. So this is unlimited ammo. As soon as we double YY with the gun, it's gonna give us back the 10 bullets. Unfortunately, I messed up. I don't have extended mags. I don't have it unlocked just yet. So this is the class setup we got instead. So I'm screwed, man. I'm literally screwed. We got high caliber, quick draw, and steady aim here with this class. And it's gonna be kind of crazy, man, because this is literally the only thing we're gonna be able to run. It's literally just a pistol. Can we just get a rip in the chat, man? Can we just get a rip in the chat for me, please? Please, let's
just
get a rip in the chat.
Because
I'm
ladies
getting
and gentlemen.
Screwed. The guys are running an assault rifle, one of the better assault rifles in the game. I like the M1A1. And then we're stuck here with the pistol. So anyway, let's get into the game. We're screwed, but we're still gonna find a way to get the win. Let's get into the gameplay. All right, we gotta just play this smart. That's all we gotta do. We just gotta play smart.
Remember, guys,
we just gotta play smart, man.
We just need to see who gets the most kills. That's all that really matters.
It's go time. Dun, 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 dun. Oh, that's a teammate. What am I doing? We're on the board, boys.
Oh, you're already on the board, dog. I don't have a kill.
We're on the board, boys. Oh, I see a sniper.
What? I'm choking, Yankee. Oh.
Oh no, you took my kill.
I'm dead.
All right. There's two. There we go. Right. I just gotta remember shifty, man. That's all I gotta remember.
What do you want about?
All right, there's another kill. Craziness. All right, let's see.
I'm actually choking right now.
Oh, let's go. I thought you had a good gun, man.
I don't really use the M1A1.
Alright, come on.
I also play a lot of core, so I'm getting
all
a little
we're
bit
of seven kills at the moment, boys. Seven kills, let's get it.
You are
bro,
using
I'm
the,
on a death streak.
What is it?
I'm using the freaking machine pistol. Hop seal, something
no,
like
no,
that.
No. You're using the resistance.
Oh my goodness, man. My teammates get the kill before I can even get an opportunity.
I'm also thinking I should have probably used the resistance division as well to help me out. And
there we go,
out
that's two kills. Final. That's three kills, let's go!
There is a guy.
Oh, guys. It's go time. Thank God.
I still haven't gotten my UAV. I also remember that we're playing Dom, so it takes forever to get to your street, so.
Give me that.
I might have put us a little bit of a deficit here.
My guy's using the Volk. No wonder. I'm like, how is this guy melting me? I'm getting the first shot off and everything, but he's got a Volk. We don't stand a chance
right
at the Volk.
He's gonna come right here.
Jeez, man. I don't even want to look at the scoreboard yet. I don't even want to see it. Oh man, we're halfway through.
First half,
halfway
really
through
bad.
Is done.
Have you ever
12
seen
kills.
A worse duo than us?
Look at this.
Let me know.
This is me doing actually somewhat decent.
No, you're good. You're good. Ooh, nice.
Hold on,
wait for it. Is that a knifey knife?
Nope.
Oh,
I should have used the knife. I should have used the knife now that I'm thinking about it. All right. That gives me some hope, man. We're only down by 3 kills. Guys, what do you think? This is gonna be close, man. This is gonna be close.
I gotta clutch up or shut up. That's basically what's going down.
I'm not
right
even
now.
Capping this flag. I can give you two craps.
Definitely
actually, just kidding. Just kidding.
Flag.
I'll take the points.
Definitely not.
I just hit Master Prestige. I'm trying to get as much XP as possible.
You're still on the Master Prestige bag.
I just want that XP.
I got you. All
right, there we go.
Did you just steal my kill? This is what I mean. I'm damaging him,
and he's like, let me go take that assist real quick. This guy with the Volk. Yo, can I take your care package, man? Oh, it's a UAV. That's gonna help us.
That's really
just
cool.
Kidding. There we go.
Good kill.
I'll take a headshot too. Why not? There we go. We unlocked a camo while we're at it. Let's go, man.
Good job, is that five headshots?
It's five headshots.
Get that chrome camo, baby.
The race to chrome is real, man. Bro, I am getting first shot off. This gun sucks, man. 14 kills, we're negative.
Don't try to kill steal me, dog.
I stand no chance.
Damn. These guys aren't leaving their spawn.
Dude,
I've died
from nothing else but a damn Volk all game.
Again, guys, it doesn't matter if we win this match or lose this match. It literally just matters of who's gonna get the most kills. We kind of need to also rely on our randoms to hopefully maybe capture some stuff for us while we're away. It's gonna make it a lot more difficult for us for this challenge. Because we kind of have to rely on our Randys, but...
That was a nice kill.
You know?
Oh, they're right over there. Oh, forget that. There's one. Yo, you're literally in their base. Not even fair, bro. Stop spawn killing them.
Just not spawn killing them? That's me tactically, strategically placing myself in a position
where's
where
this guy at? Oh my god, dude. What in the world was that?
I mean, it is the Resistance Division. We're
I'm
using
about to die.
I'm about to die.
There's one right here.
Yeah, there is one right there.
What?
Did you not
there we
kill
go.
Him?
I got him.
I was going to say, bro.
If I didn't kill him,
I was about to get worried for you there for a second, man. I was like, I don't know about that.
My goodness. Oh, well, there's a guy spawn killing. All right, you have 27 kills. I'm down by 7, man. I think we can just put the nail in the coffin right here.
Look.
I don't know, man. This is going to be freaking ridiculous.
Look, I believe in you. Even how about this? You know, even if I lose, it doesn't matter. All right? Who cares if I lose? All right? You gotta believe in yourself.
This guy, Horizon, please stop using the Volk.
Imagine this was like, Carnage was like, if you lose, you're out.
Okay.
You can't lose.
All right, guys.
You gotta be like,
I gotta
step up.
Cue the epic music. Oh, man, what am I doing, man?
Cue the epic music, die. cue the epic music. Oh, man. What was that?
I don't know, man.
I think he's still up there. Or is he dead now?
I don't know, man. Dude, we're getting spawn trapped. This is not even fair for me. I can't even head glitch anything because I have to rush. Yo, I want to speak to.
Like,
I want to speak to Michael Condry, man.
Use the pistol?
I want to speak to Michael Condry. Up close and personal.
Go speak to him, bro. Yeah, go ask.
I have a bone to pick
There's
with him.
There's people at our spawn. I mean, that's a thing.
All right, here we go.
I better not see you throw no nades, boy. Ooh, you got two.
I may have to do some dirty things to win.
I don't like that.
Oh, come on, bro. Why is my resistance being so slow? It didn't even show me there was a guy next to me until the last second when he was right in front of me.
Sticky.
Alright, we're gonna drop a V2 rocket right now. Screw it.
Screw
it, man. World's fastest pistol, only V2 rocket. It's coming.
Ooh, what do you think this is, bro?
It's gonna happen, man. We ain't losing today, boys.
Okay.
I'm telling you, man, look at that. We're on 2 gun streaks so far. Just kidding, and I'm dead. Where does my man come from?
I don't think you know the way.
Oh, man, I don't know the way because I don't even know how to say that.
I don't think you know the way. Because if you know the way, you would not lose because you know the way.
What kind of potato aim is that, man?
What kind of potato aim?
Please, enemy team, triple cap real quick.
Yeah.
I don't know how I just got that kill. We just leveled. Oh, of course. At the end of the game, we're about to lose. And now, guess what we just unlocked, man? Guess what we just unlocked?
This game is over. You got the extended mags?
We got extended mags. Literally, as soon as the game's about to end, you can't make this stuff up. You can't make it up, man.
In my books, baby.
And we literally shoot first and still die. Well, guys, it was a fun run, man. It was a fun run. My man drops 40 kills. He gets the best gun in the game. Best gun, man. The freaking M1A1.
What do we get? Let's check out the final kill. Maybe it's yours. Maybe it's not.
Nope. Guys, can we just get a feels bad man spam in the chat? Feels bad, man. Like, I hope you guys feel bad for me for what just happened.
Oh, man.
We didn't even go positive. We went one negative. One negative. You can't make this stuff up. You know what? Well, guys,
I'm a little bit
it's
confused.
Been real. Drop a like on the video. I'll catch you in the next one.
I'm sorry. Did something happen here? Hold on. No, the video's not over just yet. Come on, boy.